Hi, I'm Adam Ferrara, and here at Barrett-Jackson, we have something for everybody. Whatever floats your boat, including a boat. 1934 Chris Craft 52 dual cockpit runabout. This 16-footer is bringing me right back to my childhood. When I was a kid, our parents took us camping at Lake George, New York. You ever see Italians camp? My mother's hanging cheese and salami in the trees like it's a deli window. But the cool thing was, it was a freshwater lake. So these old woodies were running around because there was no salt to eat the wood. And this one is absolutely beautiful. It has a show quality restoration, original matching numbers to its Chrysler Marine Straight Six. Usually these things came with four bangers, which makes this one ultra rare. Oh, the memories are flooding back to me now. My uncles would come visit us on the campsite. They'd be fishing off the dock in three-piece suits, like,
hey, hey, I hope I don't catch a witness.
What, your family's not weird too?